Food Bebe, I love food, and I know that you love food too. Today, an English episode of Food and Drink with cheese. We have three kinds: Stilton, this is a young cheddar with cranberries, and a normal cheddar that you can put on your bread, on your burger, and so forth, and a bit of fig jam, some bread, and a gimlet. Gimlet consists of gin and roses, lime juice, cordial. And I used these two for it. And that's it. So super simple. Cheese episodes are some of my favorite episodes. I did Dutch cheese and French cheese. Fantastic both times. And it's really worth to spend a bit more money. I took these two from a nice cheese shop called Käse Abt in Munich. And I'm so psyched to try this. Let's start with the drink though, because it is perfect as it is. So a short drink here, gimlet. And that is beautiful, nice lime flavor, nice gin flavor. So simple, so perfect for the summertime. So I would give the gimlet, it will surely become one of my favorite drinks now, 80 points. Let's check out the cheese then. We will go from the lighter cheddar here to this one, and then at the end the Stilton. There we go, the first one, cranberries. Wow. That is beautiful, and unlike every other cheddar that I've had so far, very crumbly, very young. Beautiful. I want to put some on the bread, so there we go, small sandwich. It's a one biter, I think. And that's a fantastic start. Really love this young cheddar here. Let's try the next one. This one, very, very simple, very nice. Strong flavor. Amazing. And now the Stilton. I don't know which direction this will go. Very strong and nice flavor, a bit in the direction of Gorgonzola, but a bit more mild, I think, and the flavor profile is a bit broader. So amazing. Let's check it out with bread and fig jam. There is our beautiful sandwich. Can't wait. Oh man, what can I say? It's absolutely fantastic. I would give the English cheese with the fig jam and the bread 85 points. It's that good. And I'm really looking forward to the next cheese episode. I have to do like Swiss cheese and German cheese, of course, as well. Italian cheese and many other countries. So this will be always fantastic. Absolutely beautiful with the gimlet. Nice combination. So let me know if you have nice cheese in your country, and comment, like or dislike, subscribe of course to my channel. See ya!